So this is the NAD T753. It's one of the first totally in-house designed AVRs that we developed.
Here we introduced the concept of full disclosure power, FDP for short. So we specify this receiver as 7 by 80 watts a channel, but that is 80 watts of pure power. So we measure that with all channels driven at the same time, full blast within the rated distortion, 0.03% over the full bandwidth from 20 to 20 kilohertz into 8 ohms. So a perfectly realistic situation.
This really sets standards for what an AVR could sound like in terms of amplification. And it's a very dynamic, still a very great sounding amplifier. This was the alternative to the Sony, the Denon, the Yamaha of the time. It offered better performance, a more simplified user interface, which many people found some of the AVRs of the day to be intimidating. There was so much content on them.
An ideal compromise for a home cinema lover that also takes his music seriously.